it's me, Mr. Gibbs. Here's my gun, bang, bang, and here's my Bob. Today, we're gonna train him up to fight monsters. What monsters, you say? How about Godzilla? Does that do it for you? He's gonna get stronger and stronger. Oh, look, it's Brock.
This guy's really big, dude.
We're gonna put down some monsters. We're gonna train him up little by little, Brock, and eventually, he's gonna be able to kill Titans. Okay, go put something down.
Yeah, I'll put down the bad guys.
Try and start easy. As you saw, SpongeBob, he's in pretty rough shape. He's had a long day at work. He's also addicted to drugs. What are those?
Oh, these are spiders.
Who's gonna win, SpongeBob or spiders? Let us know down in the comments, and be sure to subscribe for more How to Train Your Monster series. 3, 2, 1, go! Let him loose! Here we go, SpongeBob, get him! Oh, they're shooting webs at him!
Oh god, they're closing in. They're closing. Oh, the kick!
The kick, man, it's coming in strong with the kick.
Oh,
get him,
god,
Bob!
Dude.
Get him!
He's taking
him,
some
Robert.
Damage, but...
Sponge Robert? That's his full name. The spiders are hitting him. He's taking a lot of damage. Wait, is he hitting them though?
No, I don't think he is, dude. I think he's sad. I think he's having some kind of... Oh, nope, he's hitting
him. Oh, wait,
okay.
He's getting him.
Oh,
yeah, there he goes. Get the kick in there, SpongeBob. Give him a left. Oh, yep, he's getting it.
Yep,
okay,
there he
goes. Two more, SpongeBob. You got this. This is what you trained for. One more.
Come on,
get him.
Sponge.
Punch him right in the spider face.
You're gonna be huge, kid.
You're gonna be there you go. He needs a reward, and that comes in the form of medication, and now it usually spawns randomly, so I'm just waiting to see it spawn.
You're like, oh, you know, the ketamine will just spawn somewhere, and then you slip it to him under the table.
While he's waiting for his power up, you go ahead and put down another monster, all right? I think
cool.
He is getting stronger.
I don't know how strong this guy is.
Okay.
But I guess there's only one way to find out.
Who is it?
Dun-dun!
Oh, God, it's Squid. Oh, and he got some of his drugs, so that's good. He's all the way back.
Oh,
he
my
just
God.
Kicked, he's sucker-punching Squidward.
This is the battle we've all been waiting for, dude.
Yeah, finally. After years of getting picked down by Squidward, SpongeBob has had enough.
Yeah.
Oh, Squidward is in it now. Wow, this is actually going to be a close battle here, man.
It's a good fight. Yeah, it's a really good fight. You know, and thank God. I heard this is actually what they did in the finale.
Yeah, I know. I haven't seen it yet, but so I'm interested to see who's gonna win. I think SpongeBob's gonna make some calamari here.
All those times that Squidward patronized him, he didn't let him into his bathtub. Remember that one time, or he did, and then he kicked him out?
Don't they know I'm busy spoiling myself?
Yeah, the bathtub scene, man. Don't we all? Never forget. I'm giving SpongeBob his drugs, by the way. SpongeBob now has double health. So
oh
he is definitely leveling up. It's happening. We are witnessing it.
This is intense, dude. This is very intense.
Dude. Squidward is now at half health. This is going really well for SpongeBob. It's actually, he now has 18,000 total health. So it's really helping him level up here. I'm going to give him some more. There we go. 22,000 health now.
I was worried about him, but then he started eating all that ketamine. It's just like real life.
Yeah. He gets really strong, man. You know, you underestimate the Bob. You underestimate him, but he always comes through.
Jeez, man. He's just giving him the business, dude. This is honestly hard to watch.
I mean, but nobody's really on Squidward's side, right? So I think that it's fine.
Wow, dude.
I think it's going down. And wait. Kill him!
Yeah.
Eat him! Oh, he ate him! He
eat
ate
his
him
body!
Whole.
Yeah!
Eat his body!
Sushi,
eat his
baby!
Are you full, SpongeBob? He's never full. He's never done.
He feels only bloodlust.
I'm also getting bloodlust from that stare. Yeah.
I think it's about time we address the shellephant in the room.
Whoa, it's shellephant.
Yeah,
that's really disgusting. Who is he from? He's, Crash Bandicoot or something?
Crash of the Titans. Yeah, is that Crash Bandicoot? I don't know.
Yeah, I think
so. Oh my god, there's
oh my
he's
god.
Really explosive.
Uh-oh. Yeah, he's really strong, and he's doing that big trunk move.
Yeah.
He's,
this is another good fight. They got like a similar amount of health since he's eating all that ketamine.
Yeah. The shellephant was not ready for that he was going to be put up against a drug addict.
Yeah.
Oh, he tossed SpongeBob out of the ring. Oh, SpongeBob is taking a lot of damage, man. He's going to need some
medication.
He's going
to need some drugs. I remember I went to the doctor recently, and he was like, you only have 3,000 health points, and I ate a bunch of ketamine. He's like, whoa, it's a medical miracle. You have 10,000 health points.
I'm pulling SpongeBob over here so that maybe he has a chance to spawn in some of his medication. Oh god, he's dying. Brock, I don't think this is a good idea. You stepped it up too hard, too fast.
Oh, geez,
take
man.
Us back a
oh,
notch.
God. Okay, quick, say the word. Say him. Quick.
Bless you. Oh god. Oh, that was close. SpongeBob, I'm so sorry. Look at him. He's almost dead, man. He's almost
really
dead.
Almost dead.
We gotta let him heal up, dude. I mean, it really wasn't fair. He wasn't at full health when we brought in Shellephant, you know?
That's a good point. No, and he hasn't been the whole time. In fact, his performance is pretty impressive considering he starts with how much? Like 3,000 health.
I think he started with 7,000. So 7, we've got him health? From 7,000 to 22,000 so far. We've got a ways to go on our journey here with old Richard. Maybe if we give him some like smaller victims, you know, like just some regular citizens. Do you want to put some civilians down?
Oh, here we go. Attack!
Oh, it's a crow.
It's a crow! Ah, they're a menace!
Get him! Oh, he good got work. Him. That was really good. Now eat that bird, SpongeBob.
No, he doesn't want it.
No, no, he's going to get drugs. He did. He got some, I think.
Okay, good.
If he doesn't pick it up in time, here, let's put him over here so he can see him when he needs to pick it up. Do you want to put down like another easy target for him? Just a
seagull, attack!
Oh,
seagull.
Go.
Go get him!
Get the, there you go. All right.
What about Adventure Time's Beemo?
He died instantly.
Oh my god, he screamed too. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did hear the scream. Oh wait, oh he got some. Good, good. Nice. Look at that. His health is almost full again.
Oh wow, nice.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man. Sometimes you just gotta throw him some softballs. Like that's the thing.
And some drugs.
Like, you know, every once in a while, maybe a bear. Get him, SpongeBob.
I'm proud of you for not doing the bear joke, Ledger.
I didn't make a bear pun. Yeah. He is kicking the bear in the butt and it's barely doing anything.
Yeah. Okay. Well,
oh, and look, he killed the bear. Good job, SpongeBob.
And I think he ate some drugs, too. Yeah, he did. He's got 30,000 health now, dude. Wow.
Okay, well, you know, I think he's ready to start taking on some bigger guys again. Let's take him back to the stadium. I'm calling this the stadium for right now because, you know, I wanted to go to Pokemon Stadium, but Godzilla's too big to fit in Pokemon Stadium, and I really want to watch SpongeBob kill Godzilla. So, you got anybody good?
Oh, man. Well, I mean, at 30,000 health, he can probably start to graduate a little bit to some THs, some
Trevor Henderson monsters. Yeah, I think so.
Perhaps a Nerpo or two?
Oh my god, all the Nerpos, all there. Oh wait.
They're
kicking them.
Oh dude, this reminds me of my time in the orphanage.
Yeah. When you kicked all those orphans?
No, I was being kicked by a man dressed in a SpongeBob suit.
They're running up on him and he just kicks him. They're doing a lot of damage, man.
Yeah, but he does a lot, too. Oh, he might need to be woken up again. Hey, wake up, big guy.
He does do a lot of damage.
There you go. There you go. Get him.
Kick him back, SpongeBob. Kick him back.
Keep kicking him, Sponge.
Oh, God. It's going to be so close, man.
It's going to be very close. This is an intense fight. Brock, put on more intense music. Ah!
Oh, there's just one left. Get him, Sponge. Yeah. Okay.
Now conjure up some ketamine.
Heal up. You got to do it, man. You got to summon the summon your medicine. Come on now.
Oh, there it is.
There he goes. Yeah. Oh, look, he's already. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, there's
Sponge.
More. Come on,
there
Sponge.
There you go. Look at that, man. Wow, he earned a lot from that fight, man.
Holy crap. Yeah, no, he's ripped. I can see his pulsing muscles under his, clothes.
Look at him go. Who do you got now? Sponge seems to have settled down. He was running around and now he's calm.
What kind of health? Okay, dude's got over 40,000 health. Now that's something. Should we go big? Are we going big right now?
Yeah, go big. Go big. Let's do it. Go big or go home. That's what they say.
Are you feeling all right? Because you look a little bit made of wood. Yeah!
Oh, woodhead. Siren.
Wood siren. Siren wood. All right, now this is dangerous. This is dangerous, Ledger, because he has his execute move. So he's got to really get his health down.
Eat him. That's right.
But he's doing good damage. Oh, my God.
Oh, he just pushed him off the cliff. That's got to be some damage.
Ketamine's in. Ketamine's here. Ketamine, quick, Sponge.
Give it to him. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, he's ketamined up.
He's ketamined up. Okay, he's got woodhead. He's actually chunking him right now. Yep.
He's actually destroying woodhead. Yeah. Let's go, big guy. Get him.
Get him. Yeah. There you go. That shin kick. Jeez, that final shin kick really did it to him. I think we might be ready. Now, I don't want to get too far ahead of ourselves here, but we should go search for a little bit more medication for old Bob here. And
there
then
it
get,
is.
Oh, yep.
Asked
there it is.
Answered. He got
okay.
it.
Yeah, let's get him a little bit more, and then we're going to put him up there with Godzilla. Are you ready for that?
I'm fine with it. I'm just a spectator. Are you ready, dude? Did you see that guy earlier? Are you fine?
Should I bring in a friend for him to maybe fight by his side? Or will they kill each other? Let's see. Do these kill each other? No? Does he? Does he not?
I don't think so. No, I don't think he does.
Could they fight side by side like the old days, like in World War II or Vietnam?
Vietnam.
They both want the ketamine. So now that might be a problem. They might fight over the ketamine. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Godzilla. Here he is.
God.
Okay.
Okay.
Get him,
oh,
guys.
They are chunking him. They're definitely getting they after are. Him. Oh, but he heals, dude.
He heals. Oh, I forgot about that. We might have to put in more SpongeBobs as backup.
Let me just muster up the strength.
Summon them. Summon the Bobs.
Oh,
that's
bringing
okay.
in the army now.
Because you know SpongeBob's superpower is multiplying. That's the whole
oh.
thing. That's his shtick.
Okay, now they're really chunking Godzilla. Yeah, yeah. More recruits.
Yeah.
Oh, the tail
yeah.
whip.
Oh, my God.
Jeez, they're all scattered. They're scattered to the nines.
You need to collect them. You need to collect all the Bobs.
Here, bring Godzilla close. They'll all lock back on.
Oh, they're yeah. all locking back on. Yeah.
God, it's like an ant farm. Doesn't Godzilla have another tail whip to push him away, dude?
Oh my God, we gotta bring him towards them all. Collect the Bobs
so
again.
That is so crazy and cool to look at when he tail whips all of them away.
Yeah, I know. They just scatter, man. He does have a move where he explodes, so get
oh,
ready
yeah,
for
that's
that.
That's what I'm worried about.
I have a feeling it's coming.
I think he starts to regen harder too. Yeah, he does.
Okay, he is regenning really hard right now.
Oh God, I'm scared.
We need more Bobs, man.
Oh
we
God.
Bobs.
Oh, the boom.
Oh,
no!
The boom move.
Oh, they're
no!
still up. They're still
they're
up.
Still
they're still
up.
Alive.
I'm going to put down
oh,
a Robo
God.
Bob as backup. Come on in, Robo Bob.
Jeez, oh, look at all of them. We're floating around 70,000 health, Ledger. We need something to push him over the edge.
We
He's
need
regening
more Bobs.
Too fast. He's going to boom again.
He pushes everything away. Oh my God, that's so hard when he does that tail move. Okay, I'm going to put him in this field of Bobs over here. Oh my God. Oh, jeez. What in the... He's doing a lot of explosions, man. Oh, wait. Oh, they got him.
Whoa.
They got him. Oh my God, and now they're fighting over the drugs. Leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe for more. Godzilla says bye-bye now.